women belong in the game of baseball. We absolutely love it. So there's a whole group of girls that grow up playing baseball and nobody recognizes or see. Maybe we see one in a Little League World Series, or we see one getting showcased in an article on a newspaper. But there's a whole lot of them that play, love the game, and are just there to play the game of baseball. They're not trying to do anything out of the ordinary. It just so happens that they are, because they're different. It's really just opening people's minds to allowing women to be a part of the game and just letting them have success just like you would a little boy or a man in the game. So I'm here to show that we know about the game, we know what we're talking about, we absolutely love it, and we have no interest other than being a part of it.
It feels amazing to be here. I came here a couple years ago for like 11U. It's harder this time, I feel like, but I think I'm gonna do well. I'm just trying to prove that I can play just like the rest of them. I work hard and I think I can do it.
It's really cool to see Naomi Ryan out here playing at the NTIS at the 14U level. I absolutely love seeing girls staying involved in the game, finding opportunities, and then showcasing that their talent is good enough, right, to be a part of this event. I was able to work with Naomi at a Trailblazer event for MLB. I had her she was about 12 years old, so it's really cool to see her not only develop physically, but develop in the opportunities that she's getting within the game.
Learning from Veronica was a really great experience. I've heard a lot about her, like, and how much improvement she's made in the game for women.
So coming up on the women's side of the game and the girls' side of the game, MLB hosts a few events, and one of them is the Grit Identification Series. So they're going around to different cities and finding high-level female baseball players. We also have a Breakthrough Series event that's coming up in November on the MLB side. That's a really cool event. High-level baseball being played, high-level instruction. That's one of my favorite events to be a part of.